was.
Just heal you and run away. Real question, if I go to a castle and make him stay in the castle, can I just redeploy him anywhere?
No.
Darn. That would have been awesome.
We don't have magical teleporters in these castles.
Well, I mean, it's your base. Oh, girl.
What are you? Your green guys are not following the princess anymore. Just hang out with Dude now.
They're jealous.
Dude's just like playboy.
Did, like, did she just run away with that mercenary? Because it's like, it's one thing, like, they saw her next to him, but now they're running away in the forest together. So that's kind of like, I guess those guys are just being really cool. It's like, no, just let the princess have this moment. Are you sure they can talk to each other?
Oh, you have to capture that castle first.
Dang it, did I just make... Oh, I did. Oh my goodness. Noob alert.
Terrible.
Firing. Just uninstall. This is a cartridge. I thought I installed a cartridge, just like...
Pour it out of the system without even, like, turning the game
on. Yeah, just like, just... Control, delete it. I'm so upset I just did that move.
Ugh. What turn are we on right now? Jealous.
Oh, you're right. Oh, garbage. But she's married!
Doesn't even matter, I'm pretty sure.
It's so dumb.
I know.
It's like, I didn't like you standing next to that married woman, but she's married. Yeah, but I didn't like the way you looked at her.
I think it's just that you get less... I don't know. I'm on the site that has the explanation of that. I should look that up. Jealousy.
You know what? I think we aren't into the action.
I think you're actually right that it doesn't. Just gonna get him killed. He has like terrible defense for an armor knight. And get up
there. Oh, now they're not happy. They get to the princess.
Get Sigurd up there.
Oh, one square away. Garbage.
Fall for your dancer over there and get him another square. All right. I think you're right about the whole.
Get married.
Yeah, if they're married, it won't do anything. It's just if they have someone that's a higher priority and they're above, like, their parents are higher priority, then they'll take the jealousy.
Oh no. You need to just turn away from that.
That's not good.
So who are these two gonna marry? Or who's she marrying?
She's marrying someone named Claude. We don't have him yet.
His name's Claude. What a Claude.
Okay. And then Levin's marrying someone named Fury. Of course those are old names, so who knows what they're called now.
I should be making my healers. Healers like one damage done things, but.
But money.
But money is right. Screw it. Just get some experience. Oh, I also gotta get him down to like that Southern Most Village.
What?
Gotta get him down to his village, like the village to get the Armor Slayer.
Oh. You're not going that way right now, are you? Oh, no.
I'm at the crossroads.
Okay. Hey, why is Beowulf down there then?
Because he's getting the money.
Oh, right. Okay. I got confused because they're all blind.
I know. Who
next to you? That's not even the right person.
There it is.
Well, no, it wasn't, though. You weren't next to the right person initially. Oh, wait. You were in like a triangle there. I forgot.
Yeah, the love triangle.
I think since they were already married, it would have been affected though.
That's right. Come on, Arden. I believe. Aren't gonna tear up. I can feel it.
His guts are gonna tear up all over the battlefield. Go capture that thing so you can talk to those guys. Oh. Are they just kind of like leave now? Who?
Gord Fillet.
Fillet of the Hollow?
Is it Fillet? Okay.
Thunderation. Father's dead.
What?
You're in an affair with some witch in the woods. Oh, that's right. Technically, you guys aren't supposed to be friends right now. Because he's technically part of this enemy country that we're trying to help take over again. I'm sure we'll be part of that at some point. That sounds like a dangerous thing.
Yeah, you said it out loud, I don't know.
It'd be a shame if I stabbed him with a sword and took the throne.
Whoa, that prince is... Yeah, this prince is not young.
No.
I wonder if I could just... Yeah, I'm gonna start just collecting the money. This is the one that has the armor set, right?
Yeah. Have him talk?
No, no. Wait, is it him talk to her?
Oh.
Yeah.
Love at first sight, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that took... That turned charming really fast.
Like, I hate you, never mind, I like you now. Hey, she's old. Sure.
Ooh.
She must be a Myrmidon, too.
Finally.
Maybe if you sift through that level, you'll find that bard in there.
I'm gonna push its corpse aside and stuff, yeah, I'll find it. Whoa, you saw that?
I saw that.
Okay.
Go into your thing. Go to your units. Find him.
Oh, Sigurd and Alec can, or he can talk to Lumen and Alec can talk to Sylvie.
Oh yeah, you need to have Sigurd talk to them, I forgot.
Okay.
I want you to go into the profile for Midir.
Okay. Just keep that up.
Go down.
Oh, when did this happen? Oh my.
That escalated quickly. I guess we don't need to keep them together now, unless we really want to.
Oh, I think we gotta keep them together now.
I mean, I think they're good, as far as that goes.
I mean, they're not good enough.
No, I just mean, like, if you need to send him out to actually do something, since she's so slow, you can do so. Oh, that's cool. How's your other people going? Who was the other people? Oh, the two sword people. They're not lovers yet, are they?
Not yet, no.
I mean,
they're newer.
They've been already together for this mission, so. I bet you they're getting pretty close, too. But yeah, I forgot you actually do need to get Sigurd to talk to, them peoples. So we need to have him talk to Levin, and Levin needs to talk to Fury, I think, is how it works.
Alec has to talk to him. That's weird.
I don't think that's cool.
It said Alec.
I wonder if Alec can just talk to him.
Well, I didn't see Alec. I can just do it.
Fury is not the person. Alec needs to talk to Sylvia for love points, so you don't really want to do that, actually.
Oh, okay. We're not going to do that. Yeah. Oh, sorry, Alec.
Alec, not love.
GG.
But you can talk to... Sylvia can talk to Sigurd, though. Oh, that's how that works. Okay.
Well, what's going on here?
He's deploying the stuff.
Deploying units.
What? Did he just deploy a...
She looks like a palette swap of Arya. Just has green hair instead of black. Oh, that must be Fury right there. Oh, okay, we missed that conversation, but that's not really a big deal. Levin hooking up. Okay, so they're hooking up. Levin hooks up with the green girl.
Oh, they do hook up?
Yeah.
The one, dancer?
No, the one that she's just talking to.
Oh.
I think she's going to start out as an enemy, and you need to talk to her with Levin to actually recruit her. I believe she's a Pegasus Knight from the looks of things, so...
Yeah.
That would be cool. I'm assuming triangle attack is not a thing in this game, but I don't know that for sure.
Well, I'm also wondering, like... all these Pegasus Knights, can, if I recruit their leader, will the rest join, or will they just be like...
Nah, you're gonna kill them all.
I guess so. That's a design overlook.
But no, they're moving in. They don't even
care. Oh, crap.
They don't even care.
Is
Arden gonna get wrecked?
Oh, crap.
You need to get 11 over 2.
I know, I'm moving. I don't know what he's got to get out of there. It's dangerous. Like, it may even get to the point where I just have to pull everyone back.
Yeah. I mean, you can always pick up that stuff over there later, too. It's not too big a deal right now. I'd keep Arden out of the castle right now. But no, there's like a little Easter egg conversation you could have had if you had sent a unit over to that neutral unit that was over there after you'd taken over Ehrenheim.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This guy?
Yeah. He would have said something to you about... Oh, well.
Let's heal up these knights while I have the chance. Because they're at least going to help protect her.
Sure. Stat boost with Beowulf and Marcius. You also got 100 love points, so that's gonna help their relationship. You have Sylvia talk to Sigurd. I think it's just a conversation, it doesn't do anything else.
Well, you can't exactly get love points, so.
Yeah, he's already married. Since you need to talk to Levin with Sigurd anyways, and Sylvia's right behind him, and then you might as well just do it.
Who has to talk to the Pegasus? Levin? Loivin? Or...
Yeah, Levin needs to talk to the Pegasus girl. Okay. You will get her.
What? No.
Yes.
Okay.
And then also Sigurd can talk to her after she's recruited as well. It's probably like, Marth can talk to a lot of people in his game too. It usually just, like, even if he doesn't recruit them, it's just more dialogue with them, usually. These guys are just booking it right towards you. They might stop by that castle though. Maybe they're just gonna guard the castle down there. We can always hope. Hopefully they don't just fly right towards you. Okay then. Remember the last mission when I told you that you get 100 love points for Thalin and Arya by talking? Yeah, they also get a hero sword out of it. One of them does, I don't know which one.
You wanna hear something saucy? Whoa! Whoa, that is a little saucy. Whoa.
Isn't Lachius the little sister of Eldekum, though?
Yeah, that's the princess. The lady standing right next to this person saying, oh, I kind of wish I had sent her in there now. It's like, oh, really? Go on.
Oh, man.
If you know what I mean. Oh.
Oh, apparently he didn't like that. You got some money out of it.
Yeah, just say keep me quiet.
Fine, I won't tell the princess because she heard the whole thing. She's right there.
Yeah, I mean. Yes, like, to actually say that, though, it's like, really? Really?
Really.
Really, really.
I suppose you could actually, like... Is your... Where's your, Myrmidon duo?
They're coming up.
Okay. I suppose what you could do if you need to not get all those villages right now, you could always send the Pegasus Knight up to death later too. I hope there's no defeat condition that is your castle is not protected, instant game over.
Well, there are those Pegasus Knights.
That's what I'm worried about.
Well, I can always use the warp staff on the knight and send him back, or someone.
Yeah.
I think if literally anyone stands on it, the recovery will probably be enough.
Hopefully. I don't think they're going to move past that castle, actually. I think they're just trying to fortify that area. I might be wrong. They still seem to be beelining it. Oh, those Peg Knights are going right towards that castle.
You think so?
Isn't it directly south?
Yeah. Should I warp mage the guy there?
Maybe. I mean, Pegasus Knights usually have high resistance.
Even checks.
He doesn't like you very much right now, huh?
No.
After I completely flatten his army and destroy a bunch of villages in the process. What do you want me to do, Levin?
Yeah, I know. Seriously, like, dude, what?
Might be a prince. You might want to actually warp him back to the castle though, just so he can talk to the Pegasus Knights.
Yeah. Got any more saucy info?
So rich. They're probably not even gonna need it because I have a feeling the princess is gonna become a powerhouse later.
Probably. Alright, who's the head of the warp staff again? Horse chick?
Ethlyn has one and she has a return staff.
Who's the warp staff do again?
Warp staff can go to any castle, I guess.
Oh, okay. Maybe I should start sending her back to get him there back so we can talk to Pegasus.
Yeah,
no, maybe send. Well, not Mendar. Mendar looks the other way. Zero faith. I'm like ripping on this guy, and it's like he's not bad. He's just not good.
I wonder though, if we gave him the killer bow, would he like actually be useful? I mean, he does have that over Gem because he can actually. He's a mounted bowman instead of just a regular bowman.
Yeah, but do I care?
No.
Okay. I don't like it. Okay, I'm gonna use this place as a choke right here.
It's probably a good idea. Where did those guys go?
Those are ballistas.
Oh god.
Yeah, how am I supposed to get to these Oh, wow.
And of course...
Wow, this game's just like... Oh, I can go this way. Wait, that's the thicket. Can I get through the thicket? Why, there...
Yeah.
Can I get through the thicket, though?
Yeah. It's gonna be really slow going, but you can.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, yeah, you're right, we can. We've done it before, that one mission.
I mean, chapter one, so probably in chapter two.
Cat, stab it. Oh, there are little walls.
Like, shut up. I'm just gonna keep going.
Ooh, that's close. Okay, we have contact next turn. Also, is this thing going into the park? Is this your name?
I don't think
they're going to. No, no, no. Alright, contact next turn. Oh, get him in there.
Yeah. Send him to his death.
He'll be fine! Yeah, got a pursuit band.
So, yeah, but he's not fast enough to actually pursue to anything.
We don't know that. I have faith in this man, sir. He's like, gonna be like, yeah. Wait, he's got like a defense of 13. What do you guys have? Like a
attack of 30? Actually, they're pretty weak.
Yeah, they're pretty weak. He could totally do it. He's getting in there. He's gonna show him what's up.
You're gonna just waste your experience on this guy that you're not gonna use?
He's defending the castle. He's a brave man. Look at that face. That face lie to you.
Yes.
This face lie.
No, he's a trustworthy brigadier.
But he lied.
Brigand.
He'd rob you blind, tell you it was someone else.
It's like, hey guys, I'm a little kid. Oh, by the way, your money's gone. It's not coming back.
I'm gonna have to send someone else to go help defend that castle.
Yeah, they're just gonna keep moving, aren't they? I was kind of hoping they'd stop moving, but they're not. They're just gonna go right towards the castle. They're totally gonna go right towards the castle.
Yeah, they are. I'm gonna have to warp. And away we go. Who had the warp staff again?
Her.
Yeah, so I was in the wrong direction. Why don't I just warp you back too?
You should.
He's so freaking slow.
Yeah, it's gonna take him like another 10 turns to get anywhere. Of course, he's actually almost to the front line now, so if he's going to the castle, he'd have to walk all the way back up.
I know what the cat's brain is now. That's fine.
Do they all iron lances? Yeah, they're all iron lances.
They also all have double attack.
And that guy. Do they really? They have double attack.
Oh, maybe it's the guys further up. Like, at the castle itself.
Okay, I gotta prepare my defenses. Mm-hmm. What are my chances? Like,
what you're saying is you need to bring weapons in.
Well, they're not gonna do too much, but I should.
They aren't. That guy above them might.
Well, this is the very edge of his contact range, so.
Is Noish or is Alec over there like really hurt? Mm-hmm. No, I just want HP. Okay.
These guys are the very edge of like these two guys attack ranges, so.
Okay. So I'm gonna move them from like one so they can attack?
No, they're within range, so.
Okay.
Wait, the road. I forgot about the road.
The road is fine. There's not gonna be much you can do about that road right now, I don't think.
That guy can move a lot further than this.
Yeah, he can. So I'm gonna move everyone back, like, out of that guy's range.
He's gonna kill you. Probably. Ben might actually be okay. Or not Ben, not Lex might have been okay, actually.
Probably.
His brave axe.
Oh, people. Oh, everyone's, like, out of range now.
It's okay, you can ambush them on the next turn.
True.
Who's that? Oh, that's Jamka. Are we past turn 50 yet?
I don't think so. I think we're only like, what? Oops.
Oh, no, we're still playing. Okay.
I was just gonna say, because after turn 50, the affection bonuses stop, so at that point, you don't really need to keep people together.
No. Yeah, I thought it was gonna happen.
Okay. I mean, they can't attack him now.
I think the paladin can. Okay, go that. Yeah, okay, fine. That makes sense.
He can't. I don't think he can attack with range.
So he's just gonna go all the way around.
Yes. Oh, the ballista can, though.
But oh not. No! Watch out! I can now heal it.
Yeah, they're not really doing anything.
Can you run out of ammo? I know old ballistas only had 5 shots.
I don't think so, but I don't know. They're just gonna shoot this guy forever, aren't they?
No, if you base all the ammo, I don't care.
Yeah. I mean, that's what they're doing. Pew pew.
It's taking so long.
It is.
What time is it?
1:45.
Is it the final castle? Do I have to take the one all the way up to upper right?
Yeah, but that's like it after that. And they're like right next to each other, pretty much.
Still. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be bad.
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be terrible. Mm. Oh, he can attack. He does damage too. Ow.
Stop it. No.
Who's that? Who's that guy over there?
I don't know. Has he even been moving?
No, he's just been sitting there the whole time.
Yeah, I know, right? I wonder who it is.
It's probably like one of our units. No, he's not.
Mackley.
He's another one of their units.
He can't even move.
Nope. He's just there.
He's stuck.
He's like, I'm just gonna go around this mountain. Yeah, and he just like got like trapped in like a crevice. Is Fury in one of those areas? Like one of those? Oh. That's Aaron. I didn't say Fury at all. Did they change her name? They totally changed her name. I don't know why her name is suddenly not Aaron. Or why it's not Fury.
Yeah, you need a teleport button down there, though, so you can recruit her.
I'm working on it.
I'm so confused why her name isn't Fury, though. I mean, how do you even, like, it makes sense on, Oh, you can even choose, that's good. It's actually a little worried that might not be the case.
Later.
Wow, the 4 life rings. Don't worry, I'm sure she'll get 0 stats.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, she ain't messing around.
It's like, alright, I got a terrible level up last time, so I'll do a little better this time. What are you doing?
Making weird experience. Oh, there was a talk.
Yeah, they can talk. Maybe he can talk to her too. Nope. Wait.
Fine, you can stay next to your waifu.
You don't need to.
I know, but they want to.
You could just send him over to constant.
Is it locked? Oh, yeah, it was there.
Okay. Is that the right person?
Yep. Wow, okay. Yeah, cool. I almost accidentally ended my turn, which would have been awful.
Oh, you're gonna start getting attacked, aren't you?
Well, he will. Wait.
Can you?
Oh. Ooh.
Oh.
How many arrows? Ooh, oh.
I mean, they don't really, well, they don't really do a lot of damage to him. So.
17.
They do 3. Oh, error.
9.
They will do damage to her. I would not send her that close to him.
Right. How much ammo do they have?
They have infinite.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure all the enemies have infinite ammo.
Do they?
Yeah.
No. Oh, you're right. Darn it. That sucks. At the very least, I can send him in there. He can take two shots.
How would he get that town?
Hey, it's Mistletang.
Hey, it's that thing that...
Owen wants.
No, it's not Owen. It's...
Well, it's different in both games. Owen wants one in the, no, Odin.
No, it's not him. It's, Oh, wait, yeah, no, it is him. Never mind. I thought it was, Olivia's son that got that or something. Or wanted it, but it wasn't part of it. Oh, he has a sleep staff. Great. Great.
Fun. So I gotta go in there and just absolutely just wreck his world.
He's gonna drop it once he dies, though. So you need to make sure someone can get that. Oh, look at physics.
Ooh, physics.
And it drops. That's cool, I guess. Except...
Wait, he has a staff?
That's a lot of A's.
He's an A-hole. Oh.
I think he's like...
Wrecked.
I think he's like the promoted version of, like, Rackus.
Promoted form of Wrecked, you mean? I think we'll just go, oh, time to shine.
It's gonna be so bad.
It's actually not bad at all, man.
No.
But we gotta do better than that, man.
You need to kill that boss, like, now, though. He's gonna do a lot of damage.
I don't know how much we can get this one, though. What does he have? Jet Steel Lance? Okay. I got a... Who's weak? Not many people actually. Okay, met him earlier.
There's one person that got hurt at some point. I don't know where they're at, but. I don't like all those blisters over there.
I don't either. I don't want to deal with it. Alright. This is actually kind of right here. Okay, he's got 25 health, so.
Oh, he's the one that got hurt.
I want to get my archer guy in there and just like. Pop someone, but
you can just make sure he doesn't have any way of being hit after this.
I'm making him hit this guy.
Okay. Why are you no crit ever?
Alright, now
it's
the time to shine.
Is it enough?
It's enough.
Is he actually gonna hit though?
You gonna hit that?
Should.
Yeah. Oh. Well.
I mean, they're a new enemy. They're not gonna do that much damage. They're not gonna get that much HP or experience.
I know. I can
dream.
How much is he? 25. I wonder if he just straight up just.
Probably. I'll can double. So.
I'm gonna do it with a javelin. Let's hit you with javelin. Be safe. Play five.
He didn't double.
Oh, he didn't double at all. I wonder if,
only works with swords.
Do.
Oh, can I stab this guy to death?
Yeah, Duke can probably stab this guy to death. Not quite. But, I could just leave
him. Iron sword or slim sword?
Let's see, Oh, you're right. Still not good enough. Close.
That's like really likely to get hit.
Yeah, he is. And he can't take two hits. Keep that in mind. I could hit him with the light brand first.
Is that a ranged attack?
Yes.
Okay. You're still leaving your.
I got this. I got it. I got a plan. Okay. If he can double hit, that'd be cool.
He can.
Plan to put him here, and then another guy here, and we'll block these guys off. Okay, there's Lex. I was like, where's Lex? He's my actual meat shield.
He does have a lot of health. Except, you know, everyone's gonna attack Claw instead.
Okay. Yeah.
So many lances and weapons, just like, calm down. I think I'm gonna kill Quan.
Okay. That's probably for the best. Are you gonna puncture Silverio with ghost arrows?
Nah, I'm out of range.
Is he gonna kill that guy?
No, but unless he gets double hit. But I don't
think he doesn't double his smash.
Oh wait, he just killed him straight up. Well, she has her ranged sword, so it'd be fine.
But it's a javelin. Is she equipped with it?
I'm pretty sure. Okay. I also need to consider moving someone back to the castle to help defend it.
True.
Man. I could send Arden and let him have glory fighting the Pegasus Knights. I don't even think they'll hurt.
Probably not. He won't kill them either, so...
Well, they'll do some damage, but it's so little. They have javelins. They're gonna bully him! He'd be like, get over here! And they'd be like, no. Yeah. Oh, poor Arden. I don't want him to go through that.
Well, I mean...
It's his job.
It's better than Levin getting, like, torn apart.
I'm pretty sure Levin can handle a few ladies. And yes, he could handle a few ladies. Who else hasn't moved? Get your butt over there. Come on.
She can help. Glass can something, maybe.
You blow the guys away.
Explosion.
Yeah.
Still in your experience.
He's not killing it, so.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, he's getting out of there.
Like, coward!
I learned my lesson.
Is someone just...
Right? Yeah, he can keep you. You said he could survive it.
Yeah, see? He'll be fine.
I'm gonna get pew-pew a lot. Oh, dodge that one. Is that the last one?
Yeah, I have a heal staff, so it's like he's just gonna draw the fire.
Okay,
well, I'm glad I healed, because I kind of did not take this into account. Oh, well, okay, never mind. It's not as...
Yeah, he's kind of pathetically weak. I think it's just all the cavalry units are the ones that will move. Oh, there's another one of those big guys with steel weapons.
No, he did some damage. Oh, wow. Duke kill him.
If Duke can get close.
Duke will kill him. Yeah, I'm sure. Arden will kill him! Ha ha ha!
Stealing all their smarts.
Okay, oh, he's got to die.
That's what I said.
No, that's what I said.
Hey, what's up, guy? Do you want some help? Yes? Too bad, I'm going to die.
That poor guy, he's probably like legit stuck.
The guy's a little help.
Please, I'm tired and hungry.
Sorry, man, we're on a mission. Talk.
Sylvia!
Excuse me, I'm like 12.
Enough! We got like, cut off halfway. Felt like.
No. I think it was full.
balls. Yes, I forgot to do that.
You're so stupid slow. Stupid slow.
Yep. Okay, you've got 1 HP.
Yep.
You need to die.
It's Commander, he's back.
Well, who has the range one?
It's almost good.
It was, yeah, just give him their kill, I don't care.
Just do it.
Create an opening. For the greater good.
I'm so... If we're gonna hang out tomorrow, I'm just kinda tempted, like, let's just finish this tomorrow, man.
I didn't know we were hanging out tomorrow.
I thought we said we were.
I mean, we can.
We could, yeah. That's what I thought we were gonna do. Since I assume wrong.
I'm fine with that.
Alright, because one... honestly, we probably won't finish this close to 3, and it's like, I don't want to be up that late.
That's true. But you might want to figure out what you're going to do about these guys.
Yeah, I gotta worry about this guy, too.
Maybe once you get rid of the cavalry, we can call it.
Alright.
They're going to continuously... Because once they're gone, I don't think anyone else is going to come at you for a while, until you get in range of them. You need to be like...
I don't know.
Send Lex in to murder this guy.
Just straight up murder him. Oh, they won't actually straight up murder him.
Anyone that can... Okay.
Go, let's go. Go, let's go.
I don't like that this guy can just, like, switch his weapon to a stronger one.
Yeah, I don't like that either. You noticed it, too.
Don't give Arden time.
Come on!
Someone that actually is useful.
Who defends my castle? Arden.
He's level 5.
And I believe in him.
Ever use him again after this mission.
I mean, he'll defend my castle.
Yeah, which, I mean, most of the time doesn't get attacked.
It's about to be attacked! It is about to be besieged!
You're not wrong. Whatever, if you want to give him experience.
Well, let me see how he fares against this guy in the first place.
This isn't Fates where you can just grind.
Oh, goodness, that he would. Oh, ah, mmm.
Is he just gonna get wrecked in the face?
If he misses? Yes. I'm just also worried about, like, the, you know, the endless reinforcements.
Since he can't run back afterwards.
Yes. Destroy him. Destroy him now.
I have a feeling your killer bow is getting low.
I think my heal staff's getting low in uses.
Is it? Actually, the killer bow is doing fine. The heal staff is doing fine.
I thought I had said less than 10. That's why I was like, oh no. Alright, let's kill his command. Oh, he's only 5 health.
Yeah. we already went over that. It's just, he said,
I know.
You're kind of screwed. And even if he doesn't miss, you're still probably kind of screwed.
Lex is gonna have a lot of health too.
You're gonna need to heal then. You only have 1 healer over there right now?
Well, I'm worried about what he's gonna do. Well, his actually attacks kind of garbage compared to this guy.
You're right, he's not quite as strong. He also has a sword, which is.
They're both commanders, but they have different shields, that's what threw me off.
One's a paladin, the other one's a duke knight.
Huh, weird.
Which I think is just some sort of made up class that they just made up for this game.
So he's actually the only real threat.
Well, I mean, he's
still
gonna hurt.
Yeah, he's still gonna hurt.
Does he have the Proceed skill, by the way, the other one?
I'll double check. Let me see what these guys can do. Whoop. Oh, they do like 3 damage. Come on!
They're the Scrub Units.
Oh, he's not gonna do much more anyways, but no skills.
Okay. Someone over there, I know that there's a huge group of enemies with, like, Adept or something, so. And if you think you can.
Cough!
Okay. If you think you can survive.
Yes.
Let's see what this amazing level.
Glory!
With all the good stats, right?
You got speed!
He did.
He got speed, sir! He wants to be a Gundam.
Good one.
I was gonna send him just to do some damage.
He's gonna get shot at by Ballista.
If I pull back.
That's true, actually, but then you can do that in this game. I'm upset that Noish doesn't double. Maybe he's that pursuit thing.
Are you saying I should swap it or something?
I don't know, I'm just saying I wish he had a way to double. Because then he would be at least kind of useful instead of not very useful. I mean, he doesn't have terrible stats, he just can't double, which kind of hurts him. I mean, look at Finn over here, doubling. So
he's, look at a brave lance.
I know, it's amazing.
Those stats are that level up's too. Amazing.
Yes. That was like the level up you needed. I wish you had a mend staff, though. Because that heal staff's not really cutting it that much. I mean, it's better than the Fire Emblem 1 healers that healed for like 8 health, which was really annoying, but... Definitely wish healed a little bit more. Those two really need to find some way to get down. They're not getting down from that.
No, they aren't. Oh my goodness, come on.
Is your other teleporter person nearby? Just put them in the middle of a sleep spell so they can get that last base up there.
No, oh, Paul's right.
Actually, there's two.
I should have had the dancer person get it. Okay, here's a plan. Here's a plan. Okay. I gotta be careful because, like, the ballista will totally turn him off. Which is good. Okay, let me heal him up now. But you know what? He can't hit both of us.
I'm gonna tear him out. Lofter is the dragon of this game, I think.
What?
See, maxed on money.
Oh.
No.
No.
That guy was just really cheap with his items.
At least sleep won't actually like kill.
Well, I mean, if you get slept for like 5 turns and then you can't move out of the way and get shot by the ballista 50 times.
You're right, I probably shouldn't save for the next few turns.
I think it'll be fine. The ballista's probably gonna actually attack you guys down there unless you actually move out of range of them.
Well, if sleep lowers invasion, they might actually go for the guarantee hit over the chance hit.
That's right.
Wait, I just know that maybe you pull out.
You do need to pull your maybe out.
Get out of here. Ooh, visit town. Ooh, I can make him do his arena stuff.
I mean, if you save. I don't trust him to survive. He's a mage.
Right. Oh, I thought the game was like, done.
I mean, I think he's gonna be a rank 1 guy, but he seems to be decently powerful.
Cheater.
Wow. They usually don't get a double on the first turn. I'm always kind of surprised on that one, actually. Okay.
Okay, calm down.
We'll take that. He should beat this Fire Mage, too. He'll probably double the Fire Mage, because for whatever reason he can double on the first turn. No, not doubling this time.
Didn't touch though.
Oh. Wrecked. He's probably okay.
But yeah, as long as he survives the hill, I think he's gonna destroy this guy in 2 hits.
He's gonna double on the first turn too. You're gonna wanna save after this one, because the next one's the Myrmidon.
It's just I have the save sleep, but okay. This is the real challenge.
Yeah, this is the dick that stops most of our run, most of the runs. In the... Oh wow, he's doubling the Myrmidon too.
Oh, he was like, don't touch me.
Sexual harassment. Goodness, I'm liking him more than Azal right now.
Okay.
He's just the fastest.
mage in your party. He should be just
running. Yeah, as long as he survives one hit, he's good.
Which he...
Nope. Whoa! He was like, well, okay. But don't touch me.
Goodness. He is a beast. He should be okay. Oh, this guy has a terrible hit on. Oh.
Whoa, okay. Go whoa! On. Whoa!
Down, sir.
Whoa!
I think you have your hit rates mixed up, sir. That's better. Hopefully the RNG hasn't like gotten all screwed up so that you don't get any stats. That went on quite a while.
Yeah, I'd say we're good.
You might want to save again, though, because it's that final guy now. This guy's going to be a dick. Of course, you might double him, and then it won't even matter. It's like, final hero, whatever.
Considering his chance to hit? Compared, yeah, look at the chances.
11, why? Why are you so awesome? Where have you been for these last... Oh, he's not going to double him. Matter.
He's untouchable.
Apparently. Goodness. Thanks.
Thanks? Just give him a steel axe.
Start doubling with steel axe. Like, yeah, I can do whatever. He did kind of burn through a good chunk of his tome there. Of course, now he's completely loaded with money, so I guess it doesn't matter.
What's the augury doing in?
It just tells you what your affection level is with people. Just have him dead.
Yeah, he can defend him. I don't think those Pegasus people are going to touch him.
No, I'm worried he might just murder for Aaron, I guess is her name now.
I don't know. We'll find out. Hopefully I can kind of like...
He's also the Wind Mage hero, so he's going to pass along something awesome to his kid. He doesn't even know what he's doing. Here comes the Slupstaff. Yep. What's the hit? Oh, it's a guaranteed hit. Great.
Yeah, I thought there would have been a chance to dodge at least.
Nope. You were asleep for the next two turns. Oh, okay, these guys are gonna move now. Actually, that's not really a bit. I guess it's because you activated the boss.
Oh, that's probably true, actually.
I guess it's not a bad thing. I mean, you can take them out outside of the danger zone. And their hit rate's still terrible, so...
Okay, it is. Okay, so I'm not worried. It was 12%.
He could just dodge it in sleep. He doesn't care.
I guess it's the horse.
Yeah, that's true. The horse isn't asleep. Even though you'd think it would be. I mean, the sleep spell just kind of, like, covered all over him.
I think I might just keep the pretzels next to him, just so it's like at least I can build bonding.
Oh yeah, that too.
Arden's just gonna keep destroying.
I guess.
Okay, that one guy just won't move.
He probably took his full turn. Quan's stupid, so it's fine.
Stupid powerful.
I mean, he's stupid powerful, but he never doubles anyone, even though he's capable of doing so. Ow. That's a commander, so nothing else is going to do that much damage. And he's also moved all the way. You might want to send one more person over there to the base.
Should I save it?
I think you're safe, so I would say sure.
You think I should just, yeah... Warp staff it. Should I send Sigurd? Should I just send Midir?
I don't know if Midir is a good choice, but Sigurd might be okay. I mean, it's not like you need him on the front lines right now, anyways.
Yeah, if anyone, he could get back fastest.
I mean, you could always, like, send him to the castle to throw him on the defense point, and then, well, that might not be good.
I can have him defend the castle while the mage actually, like...
recruits?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I
was thinking. Was Arden able to move off the castle on the same, like, one turn, or did he have to, like, take a turn to get out of the defense point?
Nah, you can get, you can, oops, well, okay.
That's fine.
I know.
I mean, actually, haven't. We haven't technically been confused for like an hour or that, but yeah, like 4 hours.
All right, we gotta kill these commanders. Okay. How much damage do these guys do?
Are they the ones? Wait, are they the ones with the continuous action? Yes.
They do have a potential to do continuous action.
That's gonna be gross. Be careful with them. I think they all have it. So I think you might want to pull him back.
He might be fine. They're only going to do like 3 damage. Okay. A little more than that, but...
if they do 3 damage times 2... well, they can't...
well, they can't move like the, yeah, these guys. True. So it actually kind of works to my advantage.
That's true. We're going to get rid of Commando this turn, I think. Because it's only red, it will do a ton of damage too. Why can't you double out if you have the ability to? It upsets me.
I'm just gonna finish him off with him.
Might as well.
Just be safe.
Getting gem kill experience is not a bad thing. He's a decent unit. I believe he's your legendary bowman. Okay.
Yeah, I'll take skills. Skill, yeah. The skill's nice.
Oh, Lex needs healing.
Yeah, I've only got one healer right now. Until I can get her a staff.
She could take that physics staff.
And she probably will get that physics staff.
Well, I mean, if the guy's a magic-based person, she might have enough damage on him. Be my little weak enough to do something to it. Also, I'm not sure if he's actually a magic-based class. He might just have staffs. Or some weirdo. Is that enough?
No.
Unless he can pursue, which he probably can't. But...
but I just wanted to end it. Oh, my gosh. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Or the chance to hit, goodness. I was just like, it's safe.
Oh, wow,
safe.
That is really low.
I was just one of those, like, it's safe.
It's flex.
Oh, hey, okay, so that's still 4 points.
He just got more defense and resistance too. He's like, I'm not gonna take damage from anything.
Oh, where's that archer gonna go?
Oh, I did not see that. Well, she can move after healing too. She doesn't have a staff in her hand, she's raising her hand up
and then points.
Yeah. It's like, I choose you. Okay.
Sure.
I mean, sure.
You know, I'm getting like a lot of good level ups.
You are. It'd be a shame if we had to start the mission.
Luckily, they have those battle saves.
These battle saves that if we find out we screwed up on.
Maybe I should get, send the dancer back.
Yeah, to help move the blade people up. Oh, wait. You should probably do that. Thank you. to send her over there?
Yeah. So I can have, like, the mage definitely get to the...
Oh, okay, that's what you're doing. Yeah.
Yes!
Wow. I was like, man, you're, like, using a lot of warp staff, but I forgot. It's like, you can repair that stuff. So
yeah, I can repair it and
warp. I bet you it costs a lot of money to repair that.
You know what? I don't even care. I can just give Do, make Do give the money up.
That's true.
It's not he's using it.
He's not.
He's just gathering it.
Yeah, he just pokes enemies for one damage and takes their money. He never takes damage himself because he's like,
yeah. I figured that, but. Okay, yeah, sure. Oh, I need to heal him. His archers will tear him up. Unless he just walks away.
He did.
Okay, he's just gonna walk away.
He did so much damage before he did that, too. He's like...
He's just being a bully, like... Can't do
anything. Those guys apparently have really low defense, because that guy just wrecked his face. So that kind of hurt a little bit. That's doing more than 3 damage, I think.
Yeah, I think it is.
But you can only get hit by that one, I think.
Yeah, it's next to the Cavaliers from the away.
Oh, he has that guy. That guy also had can double, by the way. So that guy's not doing any damage. That must have been the one you were looking at. Oh, wait, no.
I'm still going to have to, like, kill his archers as soon as I can.
And get him out of there, like, right now. I think if he's going to get doubled, he's not safe. Oh, he's not safe either. But he's going to get...
I'll take the skill.
Okay, level, I guess.
Yeah, the damage is going to start getting real.
It's going to get real.
Oh, that's a mage.
Oh,
no, it's right. Arden's not safe.
Arden's not safe at all.
Stop it. Stop putting my people to sleep.
Who even is that?
That's the princess.
Oh.
Oh, now she's sleeping next to her mercenary? Oh, that's scary.
Bow chicka bow wow. Still dodging.
It's so goofy. It's just so goofy.
Nope.
Yeah, okay, fine, yeah.
There's gonna be asleep there forever, but whatever.
They're almost there!
You know, for flying units, they're not moving very fast.
I think the mountains are actually restricting their movement a little bit. So.
I mean, it shouldn't be restricting their movement.
Come on, sweet. Aha, yes, sir. I'll guard castle.
I mean, it's not that I'm worried that Levin will die, but I don't really want him being attacked by all 4 of them.
I'm gonna do a battle save. Save, save.
I mean, you just saved in the game, but.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I mean, no, I'm gonna. Arena.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, this may be a little cruel, actually.
She's not gonna do much damage.
I believe. I don't think she's gonna get hit. 8%.
I mean, no, she's not. She's just like Eflin, pretty much, but it's gonna take her, like, her entire sword just to kill this guy. She
oh, goodness!
Hit. Also, Eflin doubled my people, and she doesn't. Alright. Oh, she doubled.
And she doubled that time.
Like, I'm done with you. I'm gonna save again if you're gonna go for the next round.
You think who's the next person?
Lance person. I don't know which I'll shoot and beat him.
Is it a mage?
Oh, wait, it might be the mage. Let's save. Just yeah, it's the fire mage.
Okay, she stands a chance.
Yeah. She can at least do damage to this guy. We can do damage to her too, though. That hit rate's pretty high.
Double hit, double hit, double hit.
Nope.
Dodge.
She's gonna get hit.
Aha!
Okay. Good job. I think the next one's the Lance user, though.
Yeah, I don't think she's gonna do it. So I'm just gonna repair a weapon. And...
I'm just gonna call it on that. She didn't go through too much with the Slim Sword. I'm also upset about how little money she has. Like, It's not even like she's all that broke. It's just everyone else is at like 20,000.
Hey!
Hey. Oh, do you level? Oh, okay. I mean, that was a level up, I guess.
It was a technically a level up, yes.
Oh man, we're getting really close.
Okay, so we gotta worry about not
dying?
Yeah, not dying.
So Arden needs to leave. I'm pretty sure that's a thing that needs to happen.
He may have actually been able to survive on a turn.
I'm not convinced.
What needs to happen is this guy needs to die.
Can he do it?
That's your question.
I guess the answer is, can he crit with this? And the answer is probably not. But he can double. At least someone can double around here.
I'm gonna have Quan attack the archer and run.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, his, yeah, you saw that?
I could see that, yes.
His steel lance is reaching its limits. Run. No, you don't need to run that far.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't want to use the Brave Lance because he may chew through everyone. And if he does that, he'll just get attacked more.
That's a good point. I was actually more worried about him, Oh, okay.
Ooh, yeah. That was good.
Yeah. You might want to, like... I would have almost said, like... What's Lex's defense? Oh, he's...
Let's just see what happens. If I'm not going to actually do the attack, but... I could just do the attack.
He's not taking much damage from
him. He's going to take one damage.
Yeah. I don't know about the archer, but that's not bad, at least.
I can at least tag this guy and run away.
Yeah. I mean, unless the archer's going to do a ton of damage to it, it won't really matter that much.
Okay, rip. Lex ain't having none of it.
Mm-hmm. You could just have Lex stand there and kill the whole group.
That's a possibility.
Oh wait, you had said there's a mage over there or something.
Oh yeah.
So you might want to move that Arden out of the way.
But then who's gonna take his spot? Do?
That's probably not a good idea. No. Do can't do it. Do can't. Do can't do it.
Alec?
You should have kept Lex up for it.
Yeah, I didn't. I forgot. My bad.
I mean, sure.
Alright, I'm getting there. How fast is this? Oh, we got the archer too. I was gonna say, I have my mage get in there. Poke.
Oh, yeah, she can go.
Just obliterate him.
Explode.
Oh, she had resistance. How much resistance does she have? 18. Wow.
Yeah, she's not gonna die to the mage, so.
Oh, she won't die, but how fast?
But those archers... You can probably hit you.
Well, if I'm gonna risk it, I could just risk it.
You also silence, but... I mean, it's kind of pointless at this point.
Oh, no, silence is actually not that bad of an idea. Oh, two spaces? Oh, wait, there's three mages.
That's bad.
Yeah, that changes a lot of things, man. That changes a lot of things. GG, man, GG.
Who's gonna die this turn?
Well, actually, I could put her out there.
Does she have a lot of resistance?
She is okay resistance.
Is she gonna get murdered by this?
But she can counterattack, which may dissuade them from attacking.
I'm a little worried about Quan's health.
I know, but I could just, I could heal and then move around the front line.
Yeah.
What are the chances of hitting her? The sword guys.
Decent.
Pretty good.
Did he kill?
Yeah, wait. Yeah, I'll kill him.
Okay.
do it.
I feel like you just need to like, get rid of these sword people.
Okay.
Sure.
Speed luck. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay, so now I can just like rush the sword guys and
block it off.
Actually, wait. If I put a unit here, mm-hmm. it blocks all these guys off. Except for the Ballistas. But I think she might be dodgy enough where she could do it.
What's the range on that sleep skull?
It's kind of like around the castle.
Oh, okay, we're safe.
So throwing her out there, risky but doable. Probably not her. Oh wait, she
will not survive those blisters.
No, but she can. She'll be out of range.
Oh, is she?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I obliterate him. I'm going all out. What the road bonus is, I don't know. Light brand. I'm just gonna heal him. Mages and archers.
She wants to ride the archer.
Multiple hope. Yeah, I'm just gonna start making that. Because I need the second healer up there sooner rather than later.
Yeah, you're definitely gonna do this. I wish they weren't stuck over that wall.
Yeah, I really don't like how there's not like a secondary wall or something. Or bridge.
It's, well, it's like that so you can't get to those villages until.
Oh, sweet! Now if I know, I could... I forgot he's there. Oh, you can't stay there and draw some fire, please?
Oh, just gonna run. Forever. My mage is just gonna keep sleeping, yeah. Forever.
Let's see what happens now. We pray. Dodge?
Oh,
dang.
Stab.
Just straight up murder, okay.
She has a really high crit chance. I've seen more crits out of her than anyone else in this game.
Please dodge.
Oh. Please don't double us. Oh, no, not. She critted that too.
I know she critted a light brand, but okay.
She did just now. It was just in melee range last time, so it didn't do the fancy effect.
You've got to start dodging something. Yes!
Why is she actually gonna take damage from this?
Yeah. I don't think she's gonna dodge all of them though. If she dodged, I think the air is what really got her.
Oh,
yeah, I see. Oh, come on. Oh!
She is not happy about that.
Should we get a cutscene?
We gotta get.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that actually gives you a game over. No?
Well, at least we're gonna get swiped here. I think we'll call it that, though. I'm tired. Oh, dang it!
She's the one
that... She's tanking it.
Yeah. Well, except
the Archer Tora.
Yeah.
Right, we'll call it there.